I'm Zach Monson, and we are here at the beautiful Galaxy offices in Montreal with Magneta Lane. Hi, guys. How you doing?
Good. How are you?
Very good. You guys want to introduce yourselves? Tell us what you do in the band.
Yes. I'm Lexi. I play guitar and I sing.
I'm French. I play bass.
And I'm Nadia, and I play drums.
Amazing. So, first off, where'd you guys meet? How'd you guys start?
Nadia and I were sisters, so we'd known each other forever. French and us, like, we met in high school, and we just bonded over music. And
so, what makes you guys different than other indie rock bands out there?
I guess we're doing the kind of, not necessarily using sexuality to sell their, you know, their music. And I think that, you know, I'm proud that we're not that kind of band that, you know, would sell for.
So, I mean, being a Canadian indie rock band, what are the great parts and what are the difficult parts?
Ooh, we actually have this conversation a lot. I think one of the cool things is, I mean, it's such a small community, so I think everybody knows each other, and, you know, it's easy to kind of, like, you know, help each other out, that sort of thing. The thing that makes it hard is that, I mean, I don't know, like, I think sometimes, I mean, just from seeing the bands that have become very successful from where we're from, and, I mean, not to take anything away from Canadian, because Canadian fans are extremely loyal, but a lot of our most famous bands actually do happen to break in the States sometimes, and sometimes I wish maybe the Canadian music industry would take a little bit more of a chance on things that are different, and so that they can claim it and be like, you know, like, we discovered it first, like, you know, we didn't, you know, have to, you know, Drake didn't have to cross the border or whatever to, you know, for people to give a shit about that.
So you guys got hooked up with Chaos, the song Dog Is Mine.
Yeah, that was
tell cool. me about that. How did that happen?
Well, we've known him for a long time, and we were in one of his videos before, actually, too. And
which video is that? I'll Google it later.
Was it called Born to Run?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it was a really good song. And yeah, I think he just really wants us to be his band, but we'll never do that for him.
And he does hip hop, but I feel like he has, like, a really punk rock heart, and I
for
think
sure.
Yeah, and he's so supportive of, like, just, you know, being yourself, and, you know, he's so rebellious in so many ways. I think he's
wasn't that one of his album titles?
Oh, that's true, actually, Joyful Rebellion, right?
You guys also got hooked up with Jesse Keeler from Death From Above and Mastercraft fame. Yeah. What did he bring to your sound? What did he help out with that album?
I would say, if any, like, for sure, like, the muff pedal sound. It's it's like a really great distortion pedal. I guess if you hear the Death From Above records, like, they use a lot of distortion on their bass, and so, you know, Jesse, like, when he was in the studio, he just you know, definitely was just like, let's kind of add that to take it up a notch. And
so let's just set the record straight right now.
Yeah.
Are you witches?
Depends if you make us angry. No, I'm kidding. Like, in terms of sound, like, people have described it as witchy sometimes, so we just thought it'd be funny to use it as our, because we don't take ourselves very seriously.
So, like, witch rock,
yeah,
is the EP.
Yeah.
And the new single coming out is Lucky.
Yes.
Yeah, can you tell me a bit about the song?
Yeah, it's a fun song. It's actually, it talks about, like, competition between girls, and, you know, when you look at it, it's so stupid. I think be a lot more powerful together. I mean, as girl power and cheesy as that sounds, but, you know, we want to be the Spice Girls.
You want to be the Spice Girls?
That's the next
album. That's not the sound that I really heard off the EP. I will tell you that right off the bat. Not exactly.
We already have Scary Spice over here.
Okay.
Baby Spice.
Baby Spice.
And I don't know. Posh.
Your Posh, like, Spice?
Posh with a midlife crisis, right. Obviously. I don't know.
I'm Ginger Spice?
Is yes.
I'll be Ginger Spice. Yeah. That's totally fine. So you have a little tour coming up?
Yeah.
Where are you guys going to be?
Well, we're on tour right now. So we're stopping by tonight in Montreal at Il Motore. And then the next city is Kingston. And then we have, like, we're going all the way out east with By Divine Right. So it's really exciting
because
we're playing, like, they're an awesome band. Yeah. And then after that, we have another tour coming up in October, November. We can't tell you who it is with yet, but we're
amazing.
So excited about it. So keep an eye out.
Do we get a hint?
It's another girl band who we love and respect.
It's the Spice Girls, isn't it?
No. Oh my God,
it
imagine.
Is. It is. You're totally opening for the Spice Girls. I want backstage for that. Yeah. I'm just saying right now, sign me up on my guest list. So you guys give us a little taste of the new EP, the song?
Yes.
Wonderful.
I'm one of the kind, you're the typical girl. Hoping that one day you'll change it and you'll be this world. Jealousy was never really my thing. I made when he holds me, girl, he knows me. I could see his heart come alive. And when you cry and when you know the truth, I'll bet you feel lucky and you feel you've won your place. 'Cause in my
Awesome. Thank you so much, guys, for coming. You can hear Lucky on Galaxy's Adult Alternative Channel. Tune in, take a listen. We'll be back next time. Thanks, guys.
Thanks for having me. We totally chickened out.